Hello, folks. Are you tired of drowning in a sea of lengthy academic articles, struggling to grasp the knowledge hidden within their dense paragraphs? Well, we've got a game changer for you. In today's video, we're unveiling the ultimate solution that will transform your online reading experience forever. Imagine having an AI companion by your side, one that helps you understand complex words and concepts, gives you easy access to factual information, summarizes articles and PDFs with key takeaways, and simplifies information for you. Let us introduce Wiseone, a new innovative tool that can be your reading ally. Whether you are a student, a researcher, a professional, or simply a knowledge enthusiast, this innovative tool is for you. Without further delay, let's dive into First of all, you have to open Google Chrome, then in search bar type wiseone.io. This will lead you to the official page of Wiseone. Let's explore this page a bit. This AI tool will enhance your online reading experience. This tool is multi-language, and it supports English, French, Italian, Spanish, German, Portuguese, Chinese, and Japanese. It also functions on PDFs. It means it can help you read various PDF documents. Wiseone consists of five features. The first one is Focus, which helps you understand complex concepts and words on any web page to master 100% of your reading. Second, Cross-check, which helps you access factual and reliable sources reporting on the same subject to get diverse perspectives. Third one, Ask Anything. This feature simplifies complex information into understandable answers on any web page you're reading and top search. The second last feature is Summarize. It allows you to read more efficiently without losing information by providing essential information to remember. And the last one is Explore. It provides articles and videos from diverse sources to deepen your understanding of a subject. Let's proceed towards its process. First of all, download the extension to your browser. For that, you have to click here. This will take you here. As it can be seen, 70,000 plus users are currently using this free AI tool for their reading purposes. So, let's add this to Google Chrome. You can see it's downloading, and it will be automatically added. So, in order to access, you have to click here, then you can see the icon of Wiseone here. You just have to click pin, and this will automatically appear here. Now click here, and it will ask to register. Since we are using it for the first time, so it requires login or registration. For that, I will click continue with Google. So, I will choose my Gmail account. It will process and it will let me know. So you can see I have logged in using my Gmail account. Let's suppose we want to read an article on education system in Pakistan. And for that, I am using one of the most popular newspaper articles. So, let's suppose we want to read this article, I will click here. So, you can see that here we have a lengthy article which we want to read. But this time we are using Wiseone AI to help us with reading this article. Here you can see a quick access button of Wiseone tool. By clicking here, you will get different features. Here you have got an option to activate or deactivate the quick access button. By just clicking, it will be disabled from here. Likewise, to activate, we have to click again on it, and it will be seen here. The next feature is Focus. It helps you understand complex concepts and words on any web page to master 100% of your reading. Here you can see dotted underline specific words. By just moving the cursor above, you will get more details pertaining to that particular word or phrase. Likewise, the next feature is more astonishing since it provides an opportunity to cross-check the information. Suppose this sentence talks about public-private partnership. If you want to cross-check the information, you need to bring the cursor above, then you will get various other sources where the same information is provided. This is really amazing feature for readers to get more relevant and authentic information from different sources. Let's explore the other features. I will click here. From here you can see various options. The first one is about summarizing. It means that by clicking here the entire article will summarize automatically. So, let's click. Here you can see it's processing and it will summarize this lengthy article in just few words or lines. These are the key takeaways. Now you don't have to read this entire lengthy article. You can note these key takeaways and you are good to go. As it has mentioned, Pakistan education system is failing to adequately prepare its young population for demands of globalized knowledge-based community. This is one of the takeaways. So, in this way, lengthy article can be read. Likewise, this summarizes the entire article in few lines as well. Let's explore it further. By clicking here, you can ask anything pertaining to this article. So, let's suppose I want to know, what can be done to improve education? We want to know about the suggestions which has been mentioned in this article. So, let's check what it says. There is a dire need to re-evaluate how are we preparing our future generation for globalization knowledge enemy. Moreover, it further talks about additional public-private partnerships to improve education in Pakistan. So, using this Google Chrome extension, you can enhance your reading. Let's explore the next feature. By clicking here, you will get relevant articles published in various other platforms. Like in Express Tribune, you can see one article has been published very related to this article. Similarly, another article can be seen here, so by clicking here you will get relevant information from different platforms. Likewise, by clicking Academics you will find academic papers pertaining to the topic published in different journals. Further, you can access to videos from various sites as well pertaining to the topic you are reading. So, in this way this free extension can be used for reading purpose. Let's explore its potential to read academic paper. This time suppose I want to read an academic paper. Therefore, I am looking for an academic paper on Google Scholar. In search bar I will type my area of interest, that is technology and the mathematics achievement. I have got various links for different academic articles. Let me open this article. So, this is the article. Before we read this, let me open in PDF. It will take few seconds. You just have to wait for it. Now it has opened in PDF file. Let's begin our exploration of the power of this AI tool. We will read this lengthy article using Wiseone. So, let's suppose, I want to summarize this article. For that I will click summarize icon here. It will provide few takeaways from this article automatically. So, these few takeaways from this lengthy article include as the study found a negative relationship between teachers' pedagogical strategy. Other essential takeaways can be read as well. Moreover, this entire article has been summarized in just few lines you can see by the end of this section. If you don't want to read this entire academic article, then this free AI tool can help you expedite your reading. Let's explore the asking question feature of this free AI tool. I just want to ask question pertaining to the method which has been used in this study for the data collection process. The answer is, the article mentioned that the present study is secondary analysis. It means that this study has been carried out on existing data and the data has been taken from PISA 2012. Therefore, the data collection method used in original PISA is not explicitly mentioned in this article. Wow! It's amazing! If you want to get similar work in different websites, you have to click Explore. See, the links are provided and you are single click away from these websites. Similarly, to check for relevant academic papers and videos, click the next two button and you are good to go. Using this amazing free AI tool, you can expedite your reading on internet. The best part is as it completely free to use. I hope you found this video interesting and astonishing like me. If so, kindly let us know by commenting on it. Besides, show your love and support by subscribing Guru Tech Solutions for more such AI and academic research-based videos. See you in next video.